You know, I've always liked creating. But you know one thing that I would actually like to be? An inventor. Be really cool actually, you know, just go around, invent stuff, get paid a load of money for it. But it's all about having the ideas, I guess. Which is why I got the idea for that teleport. They also say people with the right ideology probably talk to themselves, and it's kind of a bit crazy, I guess. And there I go again, talking to myself. Yeah, I think I've done it. I've done it. To make a real teleport, something small and compact that can have enough power to actually teleport someone somewhere. Now that's cool. You know what? I think I've cracked it. The device that will help me get all them time decimals. You know what? Let's give it a try. It worked. One down, six left to go. Yeah. So now for the next one. The next of the decibels. This one involves time. Specifically time travel. I'm gonna need to go back to 2020 for this one. And find that second decibel.